a job with all the benefits correlated with the sweat and time invested by myself. A job that don't step on my pride. A job that doesn't shorten my life on earth, that will inspire me to help my bosses their part of their proceeds collect. I need a job today. I need a job to keep my peace with God. A job to make me stop wishing for an early grave. A job. I need a job today. Folks that got a job that does its job, can see some sense in this relate. But folks that lost their faith, that rot away with pain, day after day after day after day, they strike at each other, hoping to find in greater pain a sedative. A man without a job is lost in this labyrinth of hell.
Each night I drift away in a dream of better yesterday. But a man like me, the children cry, the children die, the mother wails, and the father fails. Glory's sign has taken my life away, and I fight to leave, and I fight to stay.
This is the graveyard of modern progress. No love, no care, no mighty sweet pity. Just these scars of indifference and the destruction of the gardens of our soul. Who weeds of anger will never let us forget that they are not human. The things we have to learn, we learn by doing it. By helping each other break the chains that bind us to such wretchedness. We have learned that we will live collectively or we will die in pieces. And we know this now. We must now rise up from this oppression. Yes, rise so we can live as human beings.